How to change email password, how to change Google account password. That's what I'm gonna show in this short video, step by step. Guys, Gmail and Google account, both are same. You may wanna change your Gmail password or Google account password for making your Gmail account more secure. It can be done from Gmail app or any web browser like Google Chrome, Safari, etc. from your mobile as well as PC. I'm showing it from PC, but the steps are the same and Gmail password change process is very easy. Make sure you're connected to internet. You need to be logged into your Gmail account. If you forgot your Gmail password and want to recover it, click on forgot password and follow the steps. So now when you're logged into your Gmail account, click on your account logo on the upper right hand side corner. You get a list of your Gmail accounts. Click on the Gmail ID you want to change password for, then click on manage your Google account, then go to personal or security tab. Both the tabs give the option to change password of Gmail account. I'm clicking on personal tab. Scroll down and click on password. Type your current password here in the text box. Then it takes you to the next page where you can reset Gmail password. Make sure the new password is at least 8 characters, which would make it strong, and it's not the one which you used recently or else it won't accept it. Type your new password and then retype it in the second text box. If you want to see what you typed, click here. When you're done, click on change password. You get a confirmation, password has been changed. Changing your Google account password will affect your entire Google account, which includes Gmail, YouTube, Google Drive, etc. And after Google account password change, it will ask you to log into your Gmail or Google account with your new password. That's how you change your Google password, and that's how you change Gmail password. If it was helpful or you liked it, please leave a like and comment. Do subscribe to learn how to do things online. And to watch more such useful videos, click here.